Hello everyone, we are back. Okay, we are back yet again. I am back from work now. So now we can do the Four Horsemen. Now, what's this ability? For 5 mana, draw 2 cards. That's actually a worse ability than the Warlocks. Well, minus obviously the... Okay, so you can't use that until turn 5. Okay, that's cool, that's cool. Let's get started. Let's do the Deep Freeze deck. Something, you know, one for each boss. So we'll do something a little bit different. Okay. What's that?
Jaina versus the Four Horsemen!
So 317s to start with.
You asked for it.
And what the hell? Oh! He must be immune until you get through those things. Okay. Well, we might keep the mirror image then, because that will hold them off for a turn. Oh, so you just have to clear those three first. Well, that seems easy enough. Your hero is immune, your hero is immune, your hero is immune. Okay.
Invader, turn away while you still can.
Come, Zeliak. Let us have fun.
A paladin secret.
Enough prattling. Let them come.
I actually kind of forgot I had this, so yeah, there it goes. Ah, okay. Making that completely useless. Well, what I've got is pretty bad, so I'm gonna draw a couple of cards.
Job's done.
Okay. Another paladin secret. I should have played my prison deck. It's got so many ways to clear up. Well, that's easy then. Yeah, let's play this. Whenever your opponent plays a minion, reduce it to 1 health. Drat!
Done.
Oh, he's only got 7. Oh, that's easy. But I just gotta get through this first, so I'm gonna do 28. Okay. That seems straightforward enough. Alexstrasza doesn't do me any good against him, but it'll certainly do good against me. Oh, bloody hell. Ooh, Rune Blade, got rid of that.
Will consume you.
Ah, cool, so... draw 2 cards. Okay, then I'm just gonna... play that.
Land to the slaughter.
Give your minions and your weapon +1/+1. Wow, okay. Ooh. This is actually a tough decision. Because I can't clear any of them. Oh, no, I can't. Well, I can get close, but... 6 damage. At least this means I can start taking them out. Ice Lance. Okay, so... Fireball 1.
Okay.
Ow! At least it's easily killable. But I'd really rather... Ice Block this turn, I think. Yeah. And then end turn. Another paladin secret. Huh. Okay. Let's bring my health back up.
I bring life.
Ow. Okay. Okay. Play this.
You speak to me.
I'll ping him.
Touché.
Ah, not again. Okay. Then I'll play. Ooh, I'll play this.
We have your vengeance.
Get rid of that.
It is as it should be.
And then I'll end turn. Okay. God, he's going through cards quick. Well, this is a pretty easy decision. So one, ice barrier. Vaporize. And, oh, of course. Get rid of that.
Touché.
Mm-hmm. Ow. Jeez. Oh, ouch. Oh, it's plus three if the other horsemen are dead. Okay. So it's not until that dies. Okay, so play that.
Mind if I roll knee?
Get rid of that. And freeze him. Make sure he can't do four damage to me. Well, that's annoying and pointless. I need my pyro blast.
No.
I blast up. Okay, cool. Yes.
I'm
thinking
hard to get good help these days.
I'm thinking this is gonna be like this card, Deathlord, could be really good in an anti-zoo deck. It's 2/8, but it's cheap 2/8 with taunt. But the downside obviously is the death row opponent puts a minion from the deck into the battlefield. But considering a lot of what Warlocks play gives them buffs, like there's a lot of things like Abusive Sergeants, Shattered Sun Clerics, what else? There's a few others. But then obviously, you know, you run the risk of having pull out a Doom Guard or something, you know, or a Void Terror. Void Terror straight out in the field would be great because it just nullifies its effect. But anyway, I'll be looking into that later. So. And, oh, here we go, the unlock. And it'll be yours. Baron Rivendare, your minions trigger their death rattle twice. Okay, that was my bathroom door slamming shut. Whoops. Sorry about that. But yeah, okay, so that is one of the crucial cards I'm going to want for my death rattle deck. But, yeah, okay. So, ooh. Shaman and Warlock are the two class challenges for this one. Cool. Well. Thank you very much for watching. That's it for the normals. I'll be doing the class challenges next and then moving on to the heroics. Hopefully I'll be doing all of those tonight. Heroics obviously might take a little longer because they're annoying, for lack of a better word. But thank you very much for watching. If you liked the video, hit the likes, hit the comments, hit the lovely little subscribe button. Thank you ever so much for watching, and goodbye.